Here's what's coming up tonight on WZDX News at 9.
Three teens recently escaped from this treatment facility, and a meeting's being held tonight to discuss its future. I'm Kelly Kennedy in Madison. Tonight at 9, I'll tell you what people in the area are saying.